Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to talk about Taylor Swift and her latest love life update. If you haven't heard already, there's been some pretty exciting news floating around that Taylor Swift has moved on from her breakup with Joe Alwyn and is now reportedly mad in love with 1975 frontman Matty Healy. According to a source from The Sun, the two are ready to go public with their romance as early as this week. Apparently, they first dated almost 10 years ago, but the timing just wasn't right. Now it seems like the stars have finally aligned for them to be together. The insider also revealed that both artists are touring right now, so they haven't had much of an opportunity to see each other in person, but they have been doing a lot of FaceTiming and texting. As two international megastars, they understand the pressures of each other's jobs better than anyone and are incredibly supportive of their respective careers. It's worth noting that Taylor Swift and Joe Alwyn were known for keeping their relationship extremely private, but it seems like that won't be the case with Taylor's rumored new romance. This source claimed that both Taylor and Matty are massively proud and excited about this relationship and want to own it, rather than hiding it away. If the rumors are true, we might even get to see the couple making their very public debut at Taylor's concert in Nashville this weekend. But many Swifties are not happy about this news and think it is just a rumor made by The Sun. People are sharing their disappointment with this news online. Comments such as "stay away from her" is trending right now. What do you think about the news of her rumored romance with Matty Healy? Let me know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss a new upload. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.